back for the second half of action. Just to reiterate the situation here, in 12 seconds, the Wolfpack are going to go on to a power play, leading this game 1-0. Back to Chausen, Sangera.
Nice shot.
Good shot there, but turned aside. And Caradito coming out of the corner, but that shot. That's out to Chausen. Sangera. Right, ooh, that's a tough pass. A little too hot to take on that one. Center out to Rye. Oh, he loses it there to LaFortune. Interesting turn of events. Brendan Ham didn't show up, so is going to fall a game short of playoff qualification. So that's absolutely a huge turn of events in the A playoffs here. And Terrence Matai, stared down nicely by Kungle. And Penland out of the box, so the Barons at full strength. Nudo picking this up. All the way down there. Steve Mulholland. Puts that on net. As Penland wildly turns and fires it our direction. Here's go full power.
Toss it.
Okay, from Mulholland out to the point. Wolfpack really playing a great possession game. They're known for that, as are the Barons, frankly. Matai just letting that one go, and Mulholland runs in deep for it. Up to Matai. Johnny Powell fading in back door. And it's going to be dumped down. Oh, that just shot past the post. Possession from the Wolf Pack as the Barons having problems getting it off their stick. Oh, chance right in front. Mahal can't handle that one cleanly. Over the net by Molitor. Oh, Sammer taking his time, has to throw that one in deep. Wolfpack are first to that again. There's Pierre Dudo. Back Brock Pearson, big shot. Great effort. Wolfpack are just extremely quick and aggressive on getting on that ball. Great save, Kungle. He's really held the team in here recently. The goal. Oh, great pass there. Molitor just missing. Brock Pearson stops and he's just going to retreat behind his net. Waiting for someone to get open. Going to go up the middle there. Rye protects that. Nice pass for Sangera, but he has it just taken right off his stick there by LaFortune. Cheeky pass out to Silva. There's taken down there. Hockey behind the play, no call on that. Again with it, has a man right in front. Oh, bad angle shot, but it almost works as it hits the back wall and jumps right in front of the net. The fortune was there defensively, and once again, he's having another stellar game at both ends. Underrated how good defensively he is. The tie trying to shoot that off the faceoff there. Defending behind the net and all the way out. Ray Diesel picks this up. Herman Sunner on the back check. Relieves him with the ball. There's a chance. Oh, throw him back out into play. That's just wide. Oh, that! I was going to say, how does it stay out? But the Barons kind of fumbled the clear and it goes right out to Sunner. Herman Sunner is correct and he chips that high into the net. That's a 2-0 Wolfpac lead. Barons are starting to look pretty gassed here. Do have a second half timeout, but of course they probably want to get a little further before they use that. Drop that. Miller taken down right in front of the Wolfpac bench, and they explode about that one. Back to the power play here. Same unit they used all night. Miller LaFortune on the points. Diesel, Penland, Molitor up front. It's been some great penalty killing so far for the Wolfpac. So they're looking down low for Penland and the Wolfpac are now being more aggressive on the points here, so now the Barons are going to have to turn their attack to down low. There's a shot by Penland, and it's up and out of play. Brock Pearson gets it up there. Eric Nudo. Nice pass across to Chausen. This is becoming an offensive chance. And there's deep in net if they can hit it. Oh, just beside the post for a chance. Oh, that was ridiculous. I could see it was going up in the air and I knew it was going to be close, but it just goes on the outside of the post. The Barons, the Wolfpac, sorry, would have loved to have fought that one. The chance for the Barons. Another 2-on-1 coming up. Oh, what a save! And another one!
Oh,
Kungo has been huge in this game. Wolfpac have been the better team shorthanded this penalty.
Nice play, Mako and Herman. And everyone.
LaFortune. To Molitor. Miller coming in back door. Long shot by Rickards turned aside. Oh, great pass in front! And just the barrage past the post there.
Hey!
And then we're getting the hand up there, lucky to get away with that one. But there's another one anyway, so we are going to have a Bears penalty. Diesel for the trip, and I think he knows that one.
Thank you.
Up 2-0 here. The Wolfpac are going to have a chance to push the lead even further on the power play. Barons haven't been able to do anything with a man advantage. We'll see what the Wolfpac can do here. There's Mahalan's thinking shot. Chowson just wide. Losing that to the fortune. There's Chowson. Long shot on net. But the clock didn't start, so referee is saying he's got it. He's aware of what the time is, what it should be. Then we have no idea how much time has elapsed in this penalty. That shot stopped. Hopefully we can get a whistle. No! Instead we get a goal. Is that, as Mike Sangara is the first of that.
Sangara!
The Barons are going to complain, but the refs can of course keep the count. It's not like the penalty doesn't exist. As it was, the penalty was scored before the goal was scored before the penalty expiration. The question now is how much time they're going to take off the clock, and they've decided to just take off a minute. I'll wait for the goalie to get ready here. I'm missing some equipment. So there you go. We have a power play goal and a 3-0 lead for the Wolfpac. You're like the goal announcer. Samra up there to Rye. Oh, look at that movement! And wow, what a pretty goal there! Jared Nudo, that's a goal of the year candidate right there.
Oh, Michael!
And just like that, the lead goes to 4. Wolfpac have had such great ball movement, a little surprised to see them score a goal like that. Barron's not entirely out of this. There's 7.5 minutes to go. They're, of course, a very explosive team. And this is the Arenex after all. Eric Nudo making some good moves. Fortune out there to Diesel at center, just wide of the net there. Johnny Powell off the shoe there. It's showtime right now for the Wolfpac, who are feeling pretty comfortable out there. Can't let this team get comfortable at all, or they'll make you look silly. Fortune taking his time there, got a man all over him. Oh, Diesel trying to get that in, and nothing doing there. As we lose yet another ball. This is ball number three from this game. Emphatic timeout call by Kungle there, as I'm not sure he has his equipment ready. I'm not sure if it's an equipment or some kind of injury, but he was doubled over there. Here after that timeout call. Keith Penland puts that on net. Jazz Mahal throwing his man around there. No fortune. Penland's just wide there. Al working a nice give on goal there with Matai. Oh, there's a blatant hold, no call. That whistle may be getting put away for the last 5 minutes. Hope this game doesn't get out of hand here. It's getting nasty in front as Moeller was hacked a little bit by Vinder Chohan. They're still having words. This game's a little bit of a powder keg. Barron's back to the power play here. Chowson coming out, trying to make a good move there. Didn't work though. Center up to Sanguera. Wants to work his way through two men, but LaFortune back defensively again. Miller right on net. Rick Baker, no problems with that. Just gets the blocker out. Chowson showing his speed there. Ryan Taylor going for a quick deflect in front. Shot doesn't make it through. Muller with some room. Has Diesel back door. Just puts it on net. Oh, and it rolls out. Actually, that was a bit of a quick whistle there. Just hit 3 minutes stop time here. 20 seconds left on the Barron's power play. Top corner. And then out to Miller again. And this time he scores. He has such an effortless shot. And that one goes top corner there with some good movement. It is a power play goal. And the Barons on the board. Oh, big save by Baker there. Here's Nuda coming out. Oh,
Michael!
What a goal.
Wow.
That's another beauty.
Impressive.
It's another beauty tonight for Marco Kjaersnudo. We have to get the highlight reel going again for this one.
Nice goal.
Here's Mulholland. And Rye. Nice play there, but Mulholland just put it off the outside of the net there. Get the talking going here. These two teams do not like each other. And interestingly, we are probably now looking at this as a playoff preview. These two teams could be playing each other next week in the playoffs. Amazing. Here comes Mulholland. Oh, and he's trying to. Nice goal there. We're just in the area of the game where they're trying to eat it, but there's a full minute left. That's an awful long time to be. They are going to have to move it as the ref's telling them. Shades of Philly Tampa Bay here. This is 44 seconds left on the clock. Here's Pearson, he's just gonna send that up. Funny bounce there. Sangera all the way across to Matai, lets that go through and picks it up on the other side. 20 seconds now. Shots there, and the rebound was left there. Sangera making moves. Six seconds left. That's gonna do it for this game. It's an emphatic win for the Wolfpack. 5-1 the final. Jeff Brawls for the Stat Man, signing off.